Two-year-old Colt Pace is on the track, Division 6. Number one is Samuel Adams, owned by Wheeler, Steinberg, and Steinberg, Walter Case Jr. Two is Arizona Liar, owned by the Gate to Wire Limited with Dave Hawk. Three is Jetstream Noble, owned by James Wobbler with Jack Daly. All Night Trick is the four, owned by the Diamond Chip Stable with Chip Noble. Five is Camtastic Cad, owned by John Eagling with Joe Adamski. Six, Set to Go Sam, owned by Ronald Collier with Kyle Ader. Seven is Fly On Home, owned by Michael Bardo with Jeff Fout. Eight is Meadowland Tough Ted, owned by Hoovler and Metters, Jamie Dunlap. Nine is Jerome Osborne's Noble Sam Osborne, Brett Miller. And the 10 is Fast Lane Zane, owned by Ronald Posty with Jim Pantoliano. 6 minutes to post time. Two-year-old Colt Pacers lined up for the sixth division of their Ohio Sire Stakes. There they go. They're off. Samuel Adams is urged off the gate. There's Camtastic Cat from the center. Prominent from between horses, Arizona Liar now third. Along the rail, Fast Lane Zane racing in fourth. Meadowland Tough Ted, the far outside fifth. Jetstream Noble just inside of him. Then it's a length and a half farther back to All Night Trick, a gap of three to Set to Go Sam, followed next by Fly On Home. And Noble Sam Osborne is the trailer as they roll to head stretch. And with an early move, Dave Hawk and Arizona Liar take command in 28 and three, passing the stands for the first time. And it's Arizona Liar in control here by two. Samuel Adams back to second, gap of two and a half. Fast Lane Zane is racing in third, followed by Meadowland Tough Ted, who's progressing early on the outside fourth. Following him, Jetstream Noble now fifth. Camtastic Cat back to sixth. Another two more to All Night Trick, followed next by Set to Go Sam, Noble Sam Osborne, and Fly On Home is the trailer. Over to halftime, it's Arizona Liar leading the way in 58-1. Arizona Liar by a length and a quarter. Gaining ground on the rim, Meadowland Tough Ted comes in a second. Samuel Adams a ground-saving third, Fast Lane Zane fourth. Working his way up, Jetstream Noble the outside fifth. A gap of two to All Night Trick, Set to Go Sam moves up alongside of him. Then three more to Noble Sam Osborne, a struggling Camtastic Cat, and two more to Fly On Home. They're at the three quarters. Arizona Liar and Meadowland Tough Ted are hooked up in battle, but Arizona Liar fights back and draws out again by three quarters in 1:26-4. Moving around to head stretch, it's Arizona Liar by a length. Meadowland Tough Ted trying to hang tough in second, a gap of two and a half farther back to Samuel Adams third, Jetstream Noble late pace, Set to Go Sam in the final 16th, Arizona Liar, Meadowland Tough Ted, one more move in the final yards, Meadowland Tough Ted is getting up. Then it was Arizona Liar second, Set to Go Sam third and one, 55-4. Bound for the winner's circle is Meadowland Tough Ted. He is now 2-for-2 lifetime, lowering his lifetime mark to 155-4 with this victory, the fastest division of the afternoon. A two-year-old black colt by Nuclear Siren out of Jamie Marie Tupp by Noble Land Sam. Owned by Tammy Hoovler and Mike Metters of Ohio. Back-to-back wins for trainer Mike Metters and driver Jamie Dunlap. 155-4 for Meadowland Tough Ted. In the winner's circle, helping to make the trophy presentation of the winning connections, Mr. Bob Sidley. A2 Exacta comes back 11 even. The triple 826, 314 even.